some lunch.
Hi. Hi.
Back again. Ketchup.
So I got spicy chicken nuggets. They're the bomb. And I got a Frosty and fries. And I love dipping my chicken nuggets in my Frosty. Okay, y'all, so we're going to Frankenmuth. And I've never been before, so it'll be exciting. And with my cousins. So this is supposed to be this huge Christmas store. And I'm excited because I love Christmas. And I want to get some ornaments. So it should be fun. So many Christmas things.
Wow.
So many Christmas things. Olaf. So we're in Christmas. There were cute snow globes. Desserts.
Oh my gosh, kiss the cliff.
That's so
cute.
Does
it say CC? CC
ship? Oh my gosh.
Where?
No, that'd be cool, but just.
You had like this kind of, you know, like a.
I would so do that.
A holiday? I mean, like.
Beach theme.
Beach
theme. Aloha, bitches. Going to the villages, guys.
It's super cold out.
With my balls off.
Yeah, y'all.
Under this bridge.
Yeah, y'all.
Oh, there's a cute little lake. Yes. About to get some goodies. There's a popcorn.
Popcorn.
Oh my gosh.
Chocolate.
I'm about to get it all. First timer. So we're in this cute little town up in Michigan, guys. If you're a Michigander, you need to come to Frankenmuth, okay? I've never been. I've lived here all my life. Can't believe I've never been here. We jaywalk in.
It took us so long to think of what to do.
I know, right?
You were lost. I was like, are you guys coming or what?
I was.
Wine. Get your wine.
Okay. We're at the coffee shop. We're going to get some coffees because we're basic. My coffee, caramel latte, so good with whipped cream on top. What'd you get?
Caramel macchiato.
Yum.
We got a caramel.
I got a frozen drink for this frozen day.
My super kid. She got sea salt caramel, right?
Guys! Guys! We almost got hit by a car, guys!
We're used to it.
That's the second time today for me.
Oh no!
I must be some kind of target.
Like,
she for real is.
Memories we share. Like I'm not home. Summer nights love them how they take so long. Jumping memories.
Robbie's.
Betty Gavin.
And we got our pretzels. My fave, you know it. Mm-hmm. You thirsty?
I'm a thirsty woman.
Hey guys, so I'm back from hanging out with my cousins. We went out to dinner and then we just dropped me off back here. So I'm gonna show you what I got today at Frankenmuth. It was really fun. I've never been there before. And it was really cool. I love the village. And Bronner's Christmas store was huge. Like I got some cute tree ornaments. I had to think of the name. I'm gonna show you them. I got one for me. Okay, well, this one is for my mom. It says wine lover. That one's for my mom. I'm not gonna give it till Christmas though. That's part of their Christmas present. And this one's for my dad. Not till Christmas presents. That's part of their Christmas present. And then I got one for me. It's so cute. It's so me, guys. I love the beach. And I'm gonna buy a mini Christmas tree for my room. So this is first ornament I've ever bought. And then I just bought some popcorn. This one is cookies and cream kind. I really want to try it. This one's apple pie. So hopefully they're good. Then I had to buy some fudge. It's huge. I got the peanut butter and chocolate. So hopefully those are good. But good night. I love y'all. It was a good day. Love Frankenmuth. We'll be back there in the future sometime. Love y'all. You don't gotta go to work. But you gotta go to work.